Hello everyone, welcome back to Damage Channel. For trending political stories and economic related issues and anything else that's just trending in Zambia, make sure you follow me for all those updates. And if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe, and you can also check out my channel profile and choose videos from the playlist that best suits your interest. With that said, let's jump right into it.
So the president and the supporters, they should stand for the people. They should stand for the nation. Not just because you are supporting, because you want to eat. Look at ECL. Invested 2 something billion dollars into solar farming. 2 something billion dollars into farming. You, what have you done? You are selling the electricity to foreigners. About 6 countries. Okay? So when people, they talk, it doesn't mean they hate HH. No. They are telling him to do the right thing. Okay? They are telling you to do the right thing. This is not propaganda. This is reality. Okay? The PF government invested into solar energy. 2 something billion dollars. Okay? So that they can reduce load shedding in the country. Even mom, let us sell electricity. And then you are selling electricity. Because right now we have a lot of electricity which can supply countrywide without any load shedding. PF did that. You, since you came into government, you have failed to do that. It's now 3 years now. Your friend did something. And they invested the money. And you have been calling your PF to be thieves. That's why I always defending your PF. Because you have been government now almost 30 something months. What have you done? What have you achieved? And you are busy beating yourself on chest. It's not good. Okay?
That's why because you are the press singers. You don't want to tell President Akaindeshima the truth. Akaindeshima radical position. I understand. Uvunga buka wa 50 kwacha. Uvunga buka wa rundika. Do you think you can win my election? Kutumpa imwe. Mwuma lenga cha Akaindeshima. Akaindeshima kano kubomba. Because you are not telling him the truth. You are supporting nonsense. You are the same people, you are the same criminals who don't want to accept that you need to help the president to tell him the truth. You are the same criminals who are surrounding the president, who are telling him the truth. Edgar Lungu alipoenda my election pale 2017 kwacha. Ngaka inde more than 33 kwacha. You are the same blessing as you don't think properly mwe. You know, people sound the president are the people who are supposed to tell him the truth. Ukuina my election, kufu mani tufu barilanda. But mariko semi tuweta mufwa. You see, because mwana pati ageni tuwa ni mupata. Ngabwesha fiweo, nishaka wina my election. Ngabwesha obungo mefitu tu imwe, aka wina my election. Ngabwesha lord shedding, aka wina my election. But because you don't think properly, you people, you are supporting nonsense. Na mwana ula kainde. That's why it's surrounded by fools. Because abantu tunga bali kwetia manu, gabane mwala president, umu nobya lirusha my election obunga 120, nga yu obunga 400, 365. But in the dream, whoever you don't want to understand, because you don't think properly. My election, you don't want to tell me the truth. That process must be stopped. Nomba, uvi wako ngatabuombe lepo. Do you think the Zambia people are going to vote for him? Nomba, ukutumpa kwa mwatumpa. Panta mwa watamano. That's why you are supporting nonsense. Because, nga mwalimu temwa kateka. Kumwebe fishinga. Boss, pabu ina my election. Ten tubweshu wunga, tubweshe fio, tubweshe lo disheti. But all of you are pretending and surrounding a kainde echilema. Because you want to eat whatever is coming from him. Mule tonto mkanya. Because mwuma na wata mwantunga wani paya kainde echilema, tabweshu wunga, shaba mpata. Abandunga bate complain by cost of living. We tell him because we love him. You foolish people. You are the people don't like you. You don't love him because you don't want to tell the person the truth. You are the Judas Iscariot simwe. Mwana mfa. Ni ma Judas Iscariot simwe. Tamu yumfuro luse. Amano ya nono imwe. Because ngamari kwe chama uti maishi bati. Uyu mundu tule supporta. Abantu pa ground bale dila. But you are not telling the person the truth. The people surrounded by Pia Banda, they were not telling the truth. Because of the same mentality of poor.
Bumobutu, Tukayu, all of Bumo, Lufiengo,
Murenjeba Edgar Lungu ali member of parliament uacha wama. Before talaba member of parliament ali lawyer. Na mwalona shama lawyer zefo bakwata Muzambia bali kwa tendarama. Kutimu lawyer. Kutia filo kuri labaka shiba kwenye nanda. Na ngukuro tuma frats. Ama lawyer zefo bali kwa tanama roji. Bambi bali kwa ta. Wati mo professor ale kwa ta. Ale kwa ta roji. Wati mo walipo president. Nangu walikuwa takaso, hawa anabuwe bali ngebele chula. Hawa kashibuwe, ketu mapange utuma frati. Walishu walifurungana. Gumo kufurungana, kumo kupena. There where we are supporting innocent in this country. That's why this country cannot develop. Tu walando kweba tiyo barungu, tu wafo kukuda hawa kashibuwe, tuma frati. Nangu rufye ngu na mkutumpa. Nangu walikuwa takaso. Nangu tawaku watamano. Hawa anabuwe bali ngebele chula. Wali member of parliament. Wali minister of ministries, wali president for 7 years. Aba anabobe, bali ngebare chula. Aba kashibobe, bali ngebare chula. That nonsense must be stopped ye mutia upuwe fyo. Apo akainde echile mawine HH, ali ku opposition, talaba president. Ali billionaire. Ali billionaire ali kurenga ndiye ikuru community house. Nomanga mwaipisha bakainde echile ma. Impia bafumishe kuisesha kukula community house. Ndama shonzesho bakwata. Ifi teko afionzefo bakwata. Kutuwa sala ndachio ni kabualala. Umuntu mukuru. Umu fiyashi. Habana iti karungu bafiyashi. Kutuwa fiyo kwata tuma frats. Haba kashiba haba ningelele chula. At your process of crime. You are not punishing ba Esther Rungu. Na the children of Edgar Rungu. All what you are doing, you are fighting Edgar Rungu. But I want to advise you. The Bible says you reap what you sow. Whatever you are planting today, that's what you are going to sow. That's what you are going to reap in 2026. These issues of fighting ama leaders in Gafuma president, Gafuma po, alingi yoko benchushi. Ukolamba kutumpa, umanomba bupuba. Aka inde eche manga asa kumpani u president, mukale mukongati yo. Nge mpia wafumisha kuisa, shakweba tukwate fia so. President for 7 years, alingi yoko chula. Aba kashiba wakubali ngebale chula. Aba nabakubali ngebale chula. Unomba kutumpa. Ukolombe kufurungana. If you brought one, the wife must be suffering. What about the poor people in the shanty compound? Gacha kweba achaba kashi. Bamu tinta. Aba rumeba kwa president. Bali ngeba mbo kuchula. Bali ngeba lomba. Mkashi wakwa president. Aba naba kwa president bali chula. Watimu aba naba nchushi. Aba kakuma shanty compound chikabashan. It's not about politics, it's about real issues. Edgar Lungu was a lawyer, Edgar Lungu was a minister of ministries, Edgar Lungu was a president for 7 years. Alipona lawyer, ama lawyers ishinge ndama shoba kwata. When you look at Abena Sangwa, mwarolesha ama property oba kwata, mwarolesha let tutwa ngurube, just to be a lawyer. Kutuwa landa lelo wati Edgar Lungu, alikefio kula chula, haba kashibakubali ngebale chula, haba anabakubale chula, and he's a former president. This nonsense will never take us anywhere. We are not going anywhere. As a country, we are not going anywhere. We are moving backwards. If the president, the former president, alikefio chula, haba kashibakubali chula, tulotuma flat tutatu. Eto mwale imama bakati na mpoka. Tulotuma flat, what are those flats? Kwa di baba ntoba kwa tenda lama. Abena ndambu wabo, tabawapo wa president badibali kwa tenda lama. GBM, tabawapo president badibali kwa tenda lama. Abena mikarile, bali kwa tenda lama, tabawapo wa president. But everyone must be poor. Everyone must be poor. Because of few individuals. We are not going anywhere as a country. We are not going anywhere as a country. We are doomed and finished. That's why to realize that this nonsense must be stopped. Because maka indi wake sampari mu present. The same nonsense will continue. Yo, process of crime. Yo, what and what? When are we going to you as a country? When are we coming together and work as a team to develop this country? Not to France so kwa tuwa mkashwa kwa president. Otu mula mku pokati process of crime. What about you? You forget that the same thing that you are doing today, it will come back to you. The Bible says you reap what you sow. Grassroots media. Tuwa paparwendo. We take 3 steps ahead every day.